Hello, welcome to another episode of my Dissidia Final Fantasy Opera Omnia playthrough. Today we're going to be doing the Final Fantasy, I think it's, Zero's, event. Okay. And we will be fighting, Daisy Tortoise. Okay, so anyway, let's just give this a try. Four battles. And I'm still not strong enough to defeat the level 51. Difficulty 51, so I will just do this one instead. Okay. Second battle. Okay, there we go. And let me destroy this guy first. And have and finally Cloud. Okay. Oh, I didn't get him. Okay. Oh. Okay. So we should be strong enough to get them now. Okay. Now with the tortoise. And we want camera down here. Okay, so now I just got to attack. I think it's when you use your HP attack, he goes into his shell, I think. Okay. Okay. Oh no, never mind. HP. HP. Okay, now, oh, that's what he does, I forgot. I guess when you hit him with HP. Oh. Okay. Knock him into the air like that. Okay. And HP. Attack Cloud, so I won't. Yep. He jumps back into his shell. But after that, he does get very... He does strong attacks. Oh. Like that. Okay, fire. And luckily he is weak against fire, so. And you're gonna go into his shell. See? You bastard. Nice, I got him. Okay. And he gets a whole bunch of that. Ooh, I only have 3,000. I mean, 3 left. 3 fires left. Oop. He goes into his thing. HP. Okay, got him. Okay. So far, so good. And I'll just build up my brave. He's gonna attack everybody. Bastard. Okay. Hiya! Go back into your shell, you bastard. Okay. He's dead, I think. Yep. Okay. And that's that. But yeah, when he break him, he goes into his shell. I think it's probably better not to break him. Okay. And that was that. Okay, so anyways, yeah. That's tactic, not tactics, Final Fantasy Type Zero event. So, thank you for watching, and please tune in next time. Goodbye.